Hello there! Today we'll be covering the three most important steps for setting up OS: how to install the game, create an account, and download Beatmaps. The game's installer is available one click from the homepage. Save the file and open it from your downloads list, then from the new window, select a custom install location if you choose. When the progress bar fills,
welcome to OS.
Click the circles.
Congratulations, you've installed the game. A few demo beatmaps come built in and you can play through them all you like. Though if you ever want to play more beatmaps, you'll need to create an account. For that, you first choose your username, email, and password. Keep in mind that you can only play on one account, so making multiple could lead to all of your accounts being removed. When that's done, your account will be registered and you'll be signed into OS, allowing you to connect to the game's network and experience all of its perks. Beatmap downloads can be found back on the website though. Locate Listing in the Beatmaps dropdown to find a massive selection of songs to play along with. Search for anything you want and download one of the results by clicking on this button. Open the file with OS or drag it into the game window to import it to your song's library. If bulk downloads are more your style though, you can also visit the Beatmap Packs page. Each pack houses a good handful of beatmaps, so you can jump into the action without wasting time on individual downloads. Just visit the download page, extract those files anywhere, and import them all at once. So, with the game installed, an account created, and beatmaps downloaded, you should be fully set up for playing OS. Thanks for watching, good luck, and we'll see you next time.